I'm dreaming. Look how ticklish this girl is. Enjoy your entertainment for today.
It's so funny.
Welcome back to my channel. So today I'm going to be giving my room a little pop. This is the last step to my room, or maybe not, maybe I'll like to add something else. But if you haven't already noticed, or if you haven't seen my last video, you probably don't know that I redid my room. But now I have this empty wall, as you can see right here. I have this whole entire empty wall, and I would like to fill it up with something, just a nice pop of color, and I'm just so excited. So you guys may know what a photo wall is. This is Pinterest inspired. I actually got all my images that I'm gonna put on my wall from Pinterest, and I have a Pinterest if you guys want to go check it out. I never really put my Pinterest in my description, so maybe I have to start doing that, but this is my Pinterest right here. So maybe if you want to follow that, I post a lot of stuff, but like I save a lot of stuff on my boards and a lot of inspirational stuff. My theme that I'm going for is a light pink, like very vibrant colors. I want everything to be happy, especially because it's summer and I just love happy things. So I saved all of the Pinterest images to my camera roll, and then I imported those pictures to my computer, because my computer is the only device in this house that connects to the printer. So then after that, I just printed. So I already did a sample just to make sure that the quality of the picture is good. A lot of people buy it from CVS, or they go to Walgreens or a pharmacy or whatever, but I'm not gonna be doing that. I'm not gonna be paying money when I could just print it out myself. The quality isn't like glossy and like professional. It still can work and it's still fine. Just did a test run and it looks pretty good. Quality could be better, not gonna lie, but we're gonna work with it. So on the screen, I'm currently showing you the pictures, the images that I wanna use for my photo wall. As you can probably tell, I do have a theme going on. I have a lot of light pink and some pops of color. Now that you have seen what I'm going for, I'm just going to go ahead and start printing because I need to get this out of the way already. This wall is gonna soon be magical. So I have 3 of them printed already, but I'm just going to do that for the other 32 of them, and I'll be right back with you. Trust me, the video is gonna get better, I'm telling you. Half of the pictures are printed out, so I'm gonna go ahead and cut them into their regular size, the size that I want them to be. And also, not all of my pictures are printed because my printer wanted to stop working. I don't know where. So I'm gonna give it a break, and then for now, I'm just gonna cut the ones that I have. This is a lot easy. I mean, not easy. This is not easy, but it could have been easier to just do it how everyone else did it. My cutting skills are not good. I'm trying to get them as straight as I can.
A few inches later.
Here are half of the images. I'm proud that I actually cut them for them to look decent. I'm just gonna clean up this mess and try to print out the other ones because I really need them. Oh my god, finally started working. All right, let's get started. Definitely putting this one around here somewhere. I'm not gonna plan it out. I'm gonna kind of just go with the flow and see how it goes. Okay guys, I'm not doing well at all. Like, I'm very disappointed in myself. I don't know what I'm doing. Like, I wish it could look better. Oh my god. Oh my goodness.
Do you guys like my toe color?
My sister is outside playing with water guns, so might as well. Alright guys, it's like a few hours later and I'm finally ready. My mom just put the dinner in. I was watching YouTube, eating, cleaning up my room. And now, finally, this is going to be covered.
Thank you.
more easier to get my thoughts out with my mom here. Like, all she's doing is giving me tape, and I feel like I'm doing better already.
I don't think I'm just giving you tape here, actually.
I mean, you're like, you're helping me out with where to put certain things, but... Guys, we're good. Just had to make sure that my battery didn't die yet. Who is this from? Isn't this from like Mean Girls or something?
Yeah,
people said that I was her. I act like her.
Oh god, that's not a good
thing. No, I'm kidding. They were joking about little pieces of paper sticking out and stuff. My mom is just gonna tape it down. And also, my mom doesn't want me to waste more paper, but I believe that, I don't know, that there should be a little bit more included. And now that I see it, I know certain colors that I need to actually try to take. But I like the colors that I use. All about K. Can I relate? All about K.
I believe that children are our future. Uneven dirty hair.
Huh? All you're gonna see is her uneven dirty hair.
Thank you.
I mean, look at my hair. They're not getting a good view either. Okay guys, so it's obviously not done, but as I said, there still needs to be more included. So I'm gonna go on my handy dandy Pinterest app and look for some more pics. Like about 5 more pictures to do the trick.
That's it, no more than that.
Okay, so I decided to go with more hints of green, and my mom wanted more motivational things instead of "it is what it is, what the heck dude," and stuff like that. And you know, I have 4 more, so I'm just gonna print. I know that the background isn't angled. I don't think it's angled. Like, I think this shows a little bit too farther, and then this shows a little bit too much. I don't really know, but trust me, I'm gonna get used to it sooner or later. I just wanted to kind of update you guys. I just finished printing the 5 more pictures. I feel like if I add a few hints of green and a few hints of purple, blue, this would all come together. I can't wait for the final look! And since it's super quick to show, since my mom wanted motivational quotes, I got this really cute nude color, and it says "I can and I will." This is probably the most prettiest picture I've ever seen of bubbles. Like, it's like purple and pink. I'm out of breath, I'm sorry guys. Then I also printed this. It looks really beautiful with the trees and stuff. Then I printed out these cactuses, and then I did this mint green quote, as you saw before, and it's "be kind to you." I just need some water, and I need my mom, because literally my mom can be just sitting and staring at me, and my mind just begins to work. Like, my mom is near me, my mind is in its work zone. Like, I could do this whole entire thing by myself if she was just staring at me. Like, do you understand?
Hi, vlog.
Jasmine said hi to the vlog. Say hi back, vlog. Hi.
Hey, vlog. The other day I gave my sister Rose, because she's the best sister in the whole wide world.
I thought you called me crazy.
because you're crazy.
Because you're crazy. Look how ticklish this girl is. Alright guys, continuing with the grind. Oh no. Wait, you can show them that app later, okay? Guys, she's doing that TikTok trend. Enjoy your entertainment for today.
Look, sister.
What's up? Okay, off, Jasmine. Thank you. tape. Alright guys, I believe we're done. So obviously my DIY cover doesn't look bad. It does not look bad. White, it doesn't look bad on camera, but it looks really bad in real life. Red, oh no, no, no. My cute yellow warm color that I like to use. It's okay. It's like the same thing as the pink one.
Okay guys, so I didn't make an outro yesterday. So today I'm just gonna give you a dramatic montage. I'm just gonna say my outro right now. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I worked hard on this wall and it doesn't look bad, and also editing it was kind of a struggle, to be honest. Make sure to give this video a like, subscribe, and turn on the post notification bell if you haven't already. Bye, hope you enjoyed my dramatic montage. Stop!